So just how far down do you want to go? Well, we could talk it out over a cup of Joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel.
But I'm waking up with the king, so it's all good. But at least he's not waking up next to me, like in the bed, doing that.
Well, it's you and me, baby, no one else we could trust. We'll say nothing to no one, no how, or we bust and never crack a smile, or flinch or cry for nobody.
I almost flew into Mexico on my instrument ride.
No, probably when I told Major Sabrick better luck next time about her divorce. Once again, I apologize, man. If you ever see this, I apologize.
So put the sugar in the tank of the sheriff's car and slash your deputy's tires, and they will get very far when they finally get the word that there's been a hold up. Uh-huh. Give your ID card to the border guard. Now your alias says you're Captain Jean-Luc Picard.
First, I guess I need to apologize for my mustache. It's a good mustache march, and I'm still gonna get the mustache. Didn't get the memo apparently about shaving today.
Congratulations. I know it's been a tough road to hoe, but that's part of life. Anybody who thought they could do it has to put in the effort to do it. And you guys have actually put in the effort to do it. You deserve what you're getting right now, which is graduation. And I expect to see you around the calf fighting America's wars.